The circumferences of the two circles are in the ratio 3 is to 4. The ratio of their areas is, options are here. So now, that is 2 pi r1 by 2 pi r2 is equal to 3 by 4 as given. Now, this is r1 by r2 is equal to 3 by 4. Then r1 by r2 square is equal to 3 by 4 square. That is 9 by 16. Now pi r1 square by pi r2 square is equal to 9 by 16. So 9 is to 16, the answer, option C is there.